The Jaffari Endowments in Bahrain announced the organization of an art exhibition for Quran manuscripts displaying the aesthetics of the Arabic language and Islamic decoration throughout the great month of Ramadan. The administration stated that it has chosen the verses of supplication of the Holy Book to be the major topic for the exhibition, which includes paintings from the work of calligrapher Hassan Al Haider and Salman Akbar.